Good mate of mine, Jakey, we kind of started playing together at the same time back in sort of 2018, 2017, so we've kind of been on the journey together, so to see him get to 100 is bloody awesome. Obviously been through a bit last year with his health, so just to see him back around the club and enjoying his footy again is good, and for him to get to 100 games is a massive achievement and bloody proud of him.
Yeah, he's a workhorse. He always has been, and he continues to keep getting better and better with his, you know, with his work rate and his effort. He's a great player to play alongside on the field, but then off the field, he's just a real boys' boy. He loves the boys. I don't think anyone would have a bad word to say about him. He's a great fella.
Jakey, I love Jakey. He's a very relaxed operator. The best thing about Jakey is he's always organising the boys to go for dinner, getting around the boys, and it just that sort of bond helps us become closer off the field, and then relationships sort of transfer to on the field. So no, I love being able to play with him and be his mate as well.
Is this what's setting him apart? His marking is just fantastic, isn't it?
Right throughout the year, he's outbodied, he's outpositioned, been extraordinary.
Waterman again. Career high four to this point as he steps out for a handful for Jake Waterman, a career day.
Yeah, big Jakey Waterman. He works hard. He's one of the hardest workers in the forward line in our team. So huge effort for the big fella. He gets thrown around a bit throughout games and hasn't really played in one spot. So it's been tough for him. But mate, he's one player I love playing with.
Yeah, Jake's a great teammate. On the field, he works so hard and he gets himself in a lot of great positions. And he's great to work alongside and he's good for the unity around the club. You know, he's a really funny guy and gets the boys together and, sets the tone with that as well.
Jetta sends it long. Waterman's the man of the minute. He's had to work for his opportunity. He steps up, 3 goals in the third term for Jake Waterman, and he's getting plenty of love from his teammates. Waterman again with strength. You just can't stop him. Playing like one of the great full forwards of old. Controlling the game. Jake Waterman to another level season.
Yeah, incredible for him to get there. Obviously he'd been through a tough period last year, but all the work he's put in to get back to where he is now and to notch it up. He's so versatile, does everything he can for the team, and is probably one of the most liked players in the locker room, so that says a lot about him, and as good as he is at footy, he's a better bloke to a lot of us, so really happy for him.